Welcome to Digital Learners. Today we are going to discuss another programming on entry control loops. So I'm going to take this an integer. My integer is x, and I'm going to take this for loop to print 1 to 100 numbers in a sequence order. So I'm going to write this program. So for loop, I'm going to x is equals to 1 at initially. X is equals to 1. X is equals to, x is less than or is equals to 100. So this is the condition. And x plus plus, I am giving that increment operation. So printf, percentage d, and percentage, so it is printf, so will assign to x. I'm going to save this, and I'm going to compile the C programming to print 1 to 100 numbers by using entry control loop. So I am going to this C programming to print 1 to 100 numbers by using entry control loops. So I am saving this, compile, again save, compile, 0 errors and 0 warnings to run. So 1 2 3 4 5 6 7, so it is very confusing. So I am going to take this for each and everyone. There is a space of tab space. So again save, compile and run. So 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 until 100. So if needed, each and everyone in a new line, so there is no need to tap. So 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 until 100. So from 1 to 100. So this is the program related to entry control loops. It is a simple small program. So for understanding purpose, I can write this program. So by using for loop, we can for very large programs only we are using, generally using the for loop. So thanks for watching video. So please subscribe to our channel and hit on bell icon for getting the notification as possible, a quick notification. So goodbye.